सो लेट्स डिस्कस द अदर स्ट्रेटेजी, दैट इज वॉट वी कॉल एज ए वॉलेटिलिटी स्ट्रेटेजी, राइट. इन अ वॉलेटिलिटी स्ट्रेटेजी वॉट वी फाइंड हियर इज डिफरेंट स्ट्रेटेजीज वी कम अक्रॉस, दैट इज लॉन्ग स्ट्रैडल एंड द शॉर्ट स्ट्रैडल इज वन. लेट्स ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड टुडे. सो वी नो दैट वॉलेटिलिटी इज वन विच वी आर नॉट क्लियर अबाउट द डायरेक्शन, बट द वॉलेटिलिटी द फ्लक्चुएशंस आर फाउंड, राइट. द फ्लक्चुएशंस माइट बी लार्जर, द फ्लक्चुएशंस मुड बी स्मॉलर. Right. Let's today first understand today what is long straddle strategies. So long straddle strategy is a strategy where, right, so investor expect that the volatility under the underlying asset is very large. It means changes in the stock price, it can rise or it can fall. The fall, if it is fall, the fall it is very larger fall. If it is rise, if a rise is also very larger lies, right? The rise as well as the fall are very high, but we are not specific about the direction, whether it may rise or it may fall, but we are not sure about the direction. But either it rises or the falls, the rise and fall are very the greater extent. So under such cases, now how you can design a strategy and how you can make a profit, right? So basically what we can do is under such case, if the volatility is largely we have been expecting, right, so then you can design a strategy here where you can buy a call one, that is take a long position on a call and take a one long position on a put, right. So when you say I take a long position on a call, right, when is that I will take a long position on a call? I expect that prices are going to rise and be having a limited gain, sorry, I'll be having limited losses and unlimited gain, right. When is that I will take a long position on a put option? I expect that prices is going to fall, so I'll be making the maximum gain and limited losses, right. Either the market moves in other direction, right. Suppose let's say the prices rise in the future. When the prices rise, the call position will give me the gain, right. And the put position, what I have taken long on a put, which I have right to sell, I will withdraw and limit the losses there, right? Or let's say in other case, if the prices falls in the future, right? If the prices falls in the future, the long on a call, what I have been taken, right? It will not give me any gain. What I will do, I will withdraw the contract. I will limit my losses with the premium, what I have been paid, and execute my long on a put option where I will be making the gain, right? So either it rises or decreases, you will be in a position to make the gain. Such type of strategy what we call as a straddle strategy, and we have to use this when we expect that the volatility is going to be very very high. This is the most important condition. When the volatility is larger, we need to use this strategy called long straddle strategy. Okay, then comes to the short straddle strategy. Now what is a short straddle strategy? Short straddle strategy is where, again a volatility strategy, where you expect the volatility to be very smaller volatility or very very little volatility. It means the changes are very very smaller. The changes are very smaller that the long on a call person or the long on a put person who has taken the position, it will not be very favorable to them to make any profit. Even it is rises, it will not be favorable or it may not cross a break even point and they will not be able to make any profit there. So hence what the investor does is, when the volatility is very very small, when the market's movements are very known markets, right, we know that what is going to be the direction and there is no large variation, you find very market is going to be find very very stable, very stable, very flat, you find the market trend, and such cases you can use this short straddle strategy, right. So what is that you have to do here is, you have to take short position on a call. If you take a short position on a call, no doubt you will be making an unlimited losses when the prices rises, but you are very very confident that the market is going to have very very little volatility, right. So by taking short position, you will be making a very limited gain of premium, and you will take short position on a put option. In a short position of put option, what happens, you expect price is going to rise, but rise is also very limited, fall is also very limited, fine. So both the cases you will be enjoying the premium, short on a call and a short on a put, together you will enjoy the premium, Okay, this is about with respect to short straddle strategy, where the risk is also unlimited, right? No doubt there is unlimited risk, you will find it, but since you are very, very confident about the volatility, so you will be taking this action. So similarly, you come across Strangel strategy, right? Strangel is also quite similar to that of a straddle. So what it makes a difference here is the action, the design of a strategy is very similar to that of a straddle. That is, given the Strangel is a volatility strategy, but here we, what the difference that we find here is the cost, right? Cost is nothing but the premium. When you say long straddle strategy, you pay the premium. Long on a call and long on a put, you both the cases, you pay the premium. In both the cases, the premium in a Strangel, what we'll do is, we will be buying long on a call, which is out of the money, long on a put, which is out of the money. By buying out of the money, what happens here is, the premium would be very low for such type of an options where it is out of the money option, right? Out of the money option, suppose when you say for a long on a call, right? When you say long on a call that you wanted to buy, right? The market price is much greater than the strike price, right? So already it is out of the money where you are not able to make any much profits there, right? So that such options what we call as a out of the money. Okay, so for which the premium is very, very low. Similarly, short straddle strategy also the same case, where the premium what you pay would be very less, right? So rest of the directions, volatility all remains the same there. Fine. With this, we will end about this long straddle, short straddle, long straddle, and short straddle.